Four people are out of their home tonight after a fire at an assisted living center. Firefighters say heavy smoke was coming from one of the apartments when they got there. They were able to make it out, making sure that everyone was out of the building and that no one was hurt. And